We're really close to Glasgow, but it's a million miles away. So if you like to take things slowly, Glengoyne's the place for you.